My testimony is that I've been wanting to put Christian music in my job and the Word of God, and I was able to do it. It's been 2 weeks and no one has told me to turn it off.
I'm actually supposed to be graduating as an RN within 3 months. I was told it would take me a year, almost 2 years. It took me exactly 12 months to finish this. I thank God for that. There's no other way it would have been done, could have been done. Everyone kept telling me, no, I could not do it, but God made it possible for me to just keep pushing and keep fighting. And the year 2013, it has so many things that are already opening up for me in regards to finances. Finances being, I've already received an increase in my income. And I just see other doors opening up for me becoming an RN, me doing the things that God has me. I don't know if you remember, but he had said, Pastor was preaching about making God's plan your legacy. And that thing stuck with me and it never left me. And my legacy is going to be within me actually helping others. I lost use of my arms in 2009. And I used to pray in the bed and say, God, if you give me my arms back, I promise you, I would take care of people, and nothing but greatness has come from that. So God is good all the time, and all the time God is good, but this year is definitely the year for everybody if they just truly believe and keep that good fight of faith as Pastor always talks about.
I received a job Friday before last. It's a receptionist job, and it's at De Leon Sheffield's LLC real estate company. Been looking for a job for quite a while, since 3 days before or after Easter and of this year passed. And God is doing great and mighty things, and I'm just expecting so much this year on unprecedented favor. Your turn is coming. It's here already. Just receive, believe, and just have faith in God, and it's coming.